You know, this summer I spent some time in the Southwest and I saw this great stand-up comic. He's a Native American from the Apacalo tribe, and I really want everyone to see him. He's really funny. Please welcome comedian Billy Smith, everybody.
Hey, let me hear you make some noise. Thank you. I have noticed something. What is the deal with the food on the flying mechanical silver bird? It tastes quite terrible, does it not? I would sooner eat Nuki Uno. Nuki Uno is the oil from the bones of a deer. Certainly is a pleasure to be here in New York. Is anybody here from out of town? Anybody? Okay, anybody, you, for example.
Uh-huh.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from upstate.
I'm sorry?
I said, I'm from upstate New York.
I know, I am greatly sorry. And by, thank you. And by saying that, I do not mean that I am sorry because I did not hear what you said, but in fact, I am disparaging the place of your birth. It is hot in here, is it not? I haven't sweat this much since my rite of passage ceremony of 1,000 fires! You had to be there. It was quite hot. The flames of the cleansing fire leapt up from the logs and made me want to cry out! Perhaps you would be interested in taking my wife as an example, please. In fact, take my wife away from me, for her ways are very troubling to my spirit. Boy, I haven't seen a crowd this silent since the shadow ghost of the animal spirit calmed the eyes of 1,000 foxes. Hey, is this thing on? What else? What else? Oh, what else I got here? How about this Benangelo? She has been through so many wedding ceremonies. She must have a hard time finding the tail feathers of the eagle, which represent the spirit of communion.
You thought this guy was fantastic?
Come on, he's like awesome.
Hey, what's your problem, Tina Fey? I don't come down to where you work and knock the siotanka out of your mouth. The siotanka is a ceremonial flute made of cedar wood. But in some tribes, it is also a term for a phallus. Anywho, you have been a great crowd. Where you sleep, so sleep our ancestors. Peace out.
Billy Smith, everybody.